Our mom chose to be in the hospital the last 2 months of her life because her body was getting tired and her legs were getting weak, and so we brought her to the hospital, and they kept her, like, giving her medication to help her, you know, keep her pain free and stuff. And it wasn't like, oh my God, I have so much that I'd like to share. Like, during that 2 months, I took a leave from work for a while. I got a doctor's note to, like, my mom's birthday is November 8th. So I got a doctor's note to take time off work to give my mom palliative care, because I want to be there for her. And in all those times, like, her and I would have conversations. She would share her wishes. That's when she would share a lot of them, was when she was in the hospital for those last 2 months. So her body knew that it was time. It was getting tired. But meanwhile, like, my dad still held out hope. There's sometimes he'd phone me, and he'd, when my mom would be really low, and it's like she was, to him, it was like she was giving up. And he'd phone and say, talk to mom and tell her that she shouldn't give up, and where there's life, there's hope, and you know, she's strong and stuff like that. And I would just listen to him and let him talk, because I knew he needed to say all that. And so I tell him that, you know, our mom is very strong, and you know, she's sharing, because he would hear her sharing wishes and stuff. And I said, that's just mom's way of trying to deal with what she has. And, you know, she wants to make sure that things are carried out. And so in those 2 months, she would share a lot. And she had friends that would come in and visit all the time. And she had one friend who would come in with her little laptop, what do you call it? One of those little organ things, and she would play music for her. She'd come in, you know, a couple times and play music for her. And so towards the end, when she was getting really low, there was a choir that came in, a Charlotte choir that came in. They were singing Christmas music. And she didn't go out into the hallway to listen to them, but we were in her room. And she can hear them, and so I was asking her, Mom, what's your favorite Christmas song? And she would say, oh, Silent Night. And then, so I went out and I asked them to play it, to sing it. And so they would sing it, and it was this, she started, suddenly got really, like, emotional. And so I took the railing off of her bed, and I climbed in beside her, and I started hugging her and telling her that I loved her, and I thanked her for everything. I said, thank you for being such a good mom.